This piece, Cascade, is a another semi-abstracted pastel painting. I guess the title refers to the terrain we have here in the mountains that is always plunging and rolling, and it's hard to find a horizontal sometimes. But my main concern in that painting, I think, was to explore the color harmonies that I could achieve, and to do that I sort of disregarded what I was actually observing in the landscape, all while keeping the physical look of what I was actually seeing, but allowing myself the liberty to go where the colors kind of directed me to achieve a pleasing result to me at the time. And it's a reaction to the place, but it's I think it's got a little sense of heightened emotion because of the color treatment.